So, Mr. President, I keep faith with you. Nalulungkot lang ako kasi I don't think you can faith with me at the end. But still, thank you for allowing me to serve the Filipino people as a member of your cabinet, for showing the Filipino people ang kaliwago, kaya maglingkod ng tapat, ng malasakit, ng walang katiwalian.